to the armed forces and veterans with a Price is Right $1 Million Spectacular. Come on down.
Lots of laughs, lots of prizes, a chance to win $1 Million in cash. And tonight it's all for the members of the United States Armed Forces and veterans. Lisa Stern, come on down. Lisa, there you are. Come on down. Bradford Bardeen, come on. Come on down! And Jeffrey Corcoran, come on down! Four contestants on the Price is Right $1 Million Spectacular. And now, here's the star of the Price is Right, Bob Barker.
Welcome to the Price is Right $1 Million Spectacular, saluting our armed forces and our veterans. Thank you. Thank you so much. Let's have a look at the first item up for bids tonight.
A brand new plasma TV. This 42-inch plasma television comes with pedestal stand and two-tuner picture-in-picture. With its sleek look and space-saving capabilities, you'll be the talk of the town.
And that television will go to the one of you four who bids nearest to the actual retail price without going over. Jeffrey, what do you bid?
$23.50.
His bid is $23.50, and here's Trent.
$32.95.
His bid is $32.95, and how about Brad?
$4,500.
Lisa?
$4,000
even. The actual retail price is $4,499. You are the winner, Lisa. Come up here on the stage with me. She is going to play pricing game number one tonight. Hello, Lisa of the United States Air Force. It is a pleasure to have you with us.
It's a pleasure to be
now,
here.
Now, you are going to walk the golden road. And it all begins with this toothbrush right here. That toothbrush can help you win this.
His and her tennis equipment. Head, a technology leader in the sport of tennis, is offering new liquid metal tennis rackets for pure energy and perfect power, giving you back all the energy your swing generates from www.head.com.
Now you win that, and you go on down the golden road. And at the next turn in the golden road, look what you can win.
It's a challenging pool table. The Coronado from Connolly Billiards offers stunning design, American craftsmanship, legendary quality, and the ultra-quiet rapid response rail system. From Connolly, the ultimate in billiards.
Now, you win that, and you go all the way to the end of the Golden Road. And at the end of the Golden Road, we always have a really special prize. But since we have an audience of the members of the armed forces and the veterans, we decided to make it really, really, really special. So special. So special that we are going to offer you the most expensive prize we have ever offered on The Price is Right. is more than $100,000. Look what we have at the end of the Golden Road.
A fabulous motorhome. The Fleetwood Flair 31A motorhome. Experience the ultimate home away from home with this 32-foot motorhome featuring a workhorse chassis, 8.1-liter engine, queen bed, and dinette.
And now let us be on our way. I want to get to the end of the Golden Road just as fast as we can get there. There are three numbers in the price of this prize. I'll show you the last two numbers. They are 7 and 3. Now, which of the numbers from the price of the toothbrush goes first here? Is it the 6 or the 1?
The 6.
The six is right. So, we take that. And then we go over here to the pool table. Come on, over here to the table. And in this price, there are 4 digits. Now, you can see 3 of them. What are they? They are 4,000 and then 9,500. Is that second digit the 6, the 7, or the 3 from this price tag? 6, the 7, or the 3?
The 7, Bob.
She has chosen the 7, ladies and gentlemen. And is it 7? Too bad. Too bad. But you are going to be back and have a chance to spin the big wheel and maybe win a bonus spin for $1 million.
Thank you.
Yes. Now, Randy, what is the name of our next participant?
Bob, let's make it a big night for Jeffrey Northern. Come on down. You're the next contestant, Jeffrey Norman. Come on down.
Right here. One of our veterans. American Legion Post 8, Las Vegas, salutes our newest lifetime member, Bob Barker. How about... Oh, and I have a plaque. That's for me. Well, thank you, Jeffrey. Look at this. There you are. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Now, I've won a prize. What is the next prize they can win? Oh, look, here's the lovely Brandy with the next prize.
Brandy has an exquisite lady's golden diamond watch. Festina Gold, European elegance in 18-carat solid gold, sparkling with rows of full-cut diamonds. A contemporary bracelet design perfect for day and evening, a treasure in precious time. Discover Festina Gold.
And would you please start the bidding on that, Jeffrey?
$2,300, Bob.
He says $2,300. What does this other Jeffrey have to say?
$5,000, Bob.
His bid is $5,000. Now, Trent.
$2,900.
Trent's bid is $2,900, and Bradford.
$1.
The actual retail price is $3,490, and the winner is Trent. Trent, will you join me? Will you please follow me right back here to this giant price tag? Howdy, Trent.
How you doing, Bob?
Of the United States Navy.
Yes, sir.
And I have something that I think you might be interested in right back here.
Trent, you have a chance to win up to $16,000.
Now, Trent, you're going to play It's in the Bag. And you're going to play It's in the Bag with 6 products that we have right over here on this card. What are they, Randy?
Bob, cook and bake with light olive oil, specially created for the different foods you cook today. This pack of ruled index cards will keep you organized for school, work, or recipes. They always come in handy. For a convenient dish that's quick and easy, top off a delicious meal with instant brown rice. Enjoy the good taste of malted milk, that special addition to make your drink or dessert complete. Tylenol arthritis pain. Just 2 caplets last up to 8 hours for all-day pain relief with safety that can't be beat. Tylenol arthritis pain uses directed. And Polident with more polyvescent power. Scrubs out odor-causing food particles that brushing misses. Polident for better odor control.
Now, we will give you $1,000 if you can tell us what we have in this bag. And I will tell you that it costs 69 cents and it's sitting on that card. Which one is it?
I'll go with the index card.
Index cards, please, Claudia, right down here in bag number one. What do you see over there that you believe is $9.49?
Pain reliever.
Pain reliever, please. And now let's go for $1.99.
Rice.
Rice. Put the rice over here. What about $4.39?
Dental care?
Dental care. Now you have malted milk and you have olive oil, and we want what you believe is $2.99. Which one is it?
I'll go with the olive oil, Bob.
He'll go with the olive oil. Let's find out now. For $1,000, we're looking for index cards. Do we find them? We do. Now, when you came to the Price is Right today, if someone said, you know you're going to win $1,000 on that show, you'd have been perfectly happy, wouldn't you?
Yes, I would.
You've just won it.
Thank you.
Do you want to quit right now, or do you want to try to double that, win $2,000? But if we don't find the Tylenol in that bag, you lose this $1,000 and you don't win that. What do you say?
I go, Bob.
He's going. Show us Tylenol. There it is. Now you know how we play the game. Are you interested in $4,000? Do you want to move ahead or do you want to quit? He wants to move ahead. We want brown rice. And we got brown rice. Now, we're getting into the big money here, Trent. We're looking at $8,000. Now, before you go on and try for $8,000, remember how unhappy you'd be if you lost $4,000. What do you say?
I'm going to stop right there.
He's going to quit and take his $4,000. Now, we don't have to look. Do you want to look? Do you want to look? Do you ladies want to look? Let's find out. He stopped at just the right time. He stopped at just the right time. Congratulations. Another game after this message. All right, Randy, for whom are we looking?
We're on the lookout for Andrew Wall. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Andrew. Will you take that spot? Will you take a look at the next item up for bids?
An entertaining pinball machine. It's the Harley-Davidson second edition pinball machine featuring three multi-ball modes, ideal for the collector who loves to ride.
And you get the first bid, Andrew.
About $3,100.
$3,100. Bradford is next.
$750.
$750, and here's Jeffrey.
$2,600, Bob.
His bid is $2,600, and how about you, Jeffrey, over here?
$3,500, Bob.
His bid is $3,500. Actual retail price, $4,295. Jeffrey the Marine comes up here. Jeffrey the Marine plays our next pricing game. Right here we are. Howdy, Jeffrey. Jeffrey, I would love to give you that.
A luxurious new spa. Z-Card Pools presents the Paris Spa. Soak away your tension and stress and have some refreshing family fun. Seats up to seven adults from Z-Card Pools.
Now, all you have to know is whether you're coming or going, and any staff sergeant knows whether he's coming or going,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, that's right, sir.
Now, if you are coming, the price of that prize is $6,775. If you are going, the price of that prize is $5,776. Now, you decide for yourself whether you're coming or going. You step over here and get it on. He's coming. There you go. He is coming, and he says the price is $6,775. And I ask you, is the staff sergeant a winner? He is a winner. Congratulations. Congratulations. Folks, we are about to have someone spin for $1 million, we hope. Now, I would like to remind you wheel spinners that if you get $1 in one spin or a combination of two spins, you get $1,000 and a bonus spin. In the bonus spin, if you get one of those two green sections, you win $5,000 more. But if you get that $1 in your bonus spin, you win $1 million. Spin that wheel. Spin it, Lisa. Here we go with spin number one of Showcase Showdown number one. We want to give away $1 million tonight. We're starting with about 70 cents. Is that enough?
Yes, that's it.
There you go. Spin that wheel, Trent. You have to beat 70 cents to take over the lead. Here's his first spin. And his first spin is slowing down on one dime, and he will spin again, please. Trent, one dime, looking for 90 cents. There it goes. Now it's going to go right on, and this is going to try to get over here, but it's not going to make it. Trent, it's been a pleasure. Good luck to you. Spin that wheel, Jeffrey. Jeffrey has to beat 70 cents to get into the showcase. Come on down. Jeffrey, right down there. Stop, you got it. He's got it. He's going to spin for $1 million. Congratulations. Terrific. Let me slip around here and get this thing set for your bonus spin. Now, in your bonus spin, be sure you get it all the way around at least once. If you don't, it doesn't count, and you don't get to spin again. For $1 million, ladies and gentlemen. $1 million we're spinning for here. Go, 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 go. But you've won $1,000, and you've won a spot in our showcase at the end of the show. And we will be back after you have a look at this. Now, at this stage of our spectacular, we have Jeffrey, who is a veteran. We have Bradford, who's in the United States Army. We have Andrew of the Coast Guard. What are we going to add, Randy?
We're going to add Juan Trujillo. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Juan of the United States Army. Right down on that end. Now let's have a look at the next item up for bids, please.
It's a beautiful sleigh bed. The elegant design nuances of classic 18th century English styling can be found in Downing Square by Broyhill. This queen sleigh bed will add luxurious beauty to any setting from Broyhill. And a comfortable mattress set. Dormia.com's pressure relieving queen mattress features posture temp memory foam developed by NASA to relieve pressure. Also reduces tossing and turning. Sleep for a healthier life from Dormia.com. And there it is, Bob.
And we would like to have a bid from you, Juan.
$4,550.
How about it, Andrew?
$4,600.
His bid is $4,600. What do you think, Bradford?
$3,750.
$3,750, and Jeffrey, wind it up.
$1, Bob.
$1. The actual retail price is $3,090. The winner is Jeffrey. Our veteran is going to play a pricing game. And it is right back here that he will play it. Now, first, Jeffrey, you are, it is an honor to have you on the show. You're a veteran of what?
Which of one? The Army Paratrooper.
Army Paratrooper.
Member. I'm an officer in American Legion, Post 8, Las Vegas, Nevada.
And it is, as I said, an honor to have you on our show.
I'm honored to be with all these veterans.
They're a fine group. They are indeed. Now, I'd like to find, you know, he's a veteran here, a paratrooper. I'd like to find some little thing to give him. What could we find? What's behind these doors?
How about a new van and a new car? First, a brand new 2004 Ford Freestar S with seating for seven, V6 engine and automatic transmission. This minivan will fit all your family needs, plus auxiliary tri-zone air conditioning and second and third row privacy glass, the Ford Freestar. And second, it's a brand new 2004 Ford Taurus LX sedan. With seating for six and an abundance of cargo space, you'll have room for everything. Comes with a six-cylinder engine and automatic transmission, plus speed control and cassette package, the Ford Taurus, Bob.
There they are. Now, Jeffrey, on this Ford van, we have a price of $20,720. Over there on the Ford Taurus, we have a price of $25,580. Now, we will give you both of those automobiles if you can tell us that those prices are right and they should stay right there, or that you want to switch them.
Switch them.
Switch those prices, please. He's moving the price of $25,580 over here on the van. If that van is $25,580, you win both of the cars. Show us. You've done it. They're yours. Congratulations, Jeffrey. There's more Prices Right coming up.
The Price is Right $1 Million Spectacular will continue here on CBS.
Randy, what is the next name on your list?
Bob, it's the right time of the night for Meredith Beckers to come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
We have a lady of the United States Air Force, I do believe. Right down here on this end, please. And look what we're going to bid on now.
Sporty his and her ski equipment. From Rossignol, skis, snowboards, bindings, and poles for him and her. Versatile all-mountain, all-terrain ski equipment for an almost perfect balance between performance and effortless skiing from Rossignol, Bob.
Meredith, would you please start the bidding on that prize?
$3,000.
$3,000, why?
$2,200.
$2,200, and Andrew says...
$2,300, Bob.
$2,300 brings me to Bradford.
$2,500.
And the actual retail price is $2,490. You win, Andrew. Here we are, Andrew. Andrew, I'd like to have you right there, please. And Andrew, believe it or not, you have an opportunity to win all of these.
A wonderful trip to Puerto Vallarta, an exciting trip to New Orleans, and a great trip to Montreal. First, you and a guest will fly a round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Puerto Vallarta, Mexico, courtesy of Northwest Airlines World Vacations, offering value-priced vacation packages exclusively from Northwest Airlines to destinations around the world. And you'll enjoy a six-night stay in a grand deluxe room at the Westin Regina Resort, Puerto Vallarta. Enjoy the spectacular beachfront property with fine Mexican touches and one of the top 500 hotels in the world from Westin Regina Resort, Puerto Vallarta. Second, you and a guest will fly a round-trip coach from Los Angeles to New Orleans, Louisiana, courtesy of Northwest Airlines World Vacations, offering value-priced vacation packages exclusively from Northwest Airlines to destinations around the world. And you'll enjoy a six-night stay, including limo pickup, courtesy of Harrah's New Orleans. Get the action started and receive high roller treatment, steps from the historic French Quarter and some of the finest restaurants in the world, for a trip like no other. So come on down, y'all, from Harrah's New Orleans Casino. And finally, you and a guest to fly hospitality service round trip from Los Angeles to Montreal, Canada, courtesy of Air Canada. Voted one of the top 10 airlines in the world. Features nonstop flights between Los Angeles and Montreal with warm, friendly service. Count on Air Canada for comfort, reliability, and convenience. And you'll enjoy a six-night stay at La Centre Sheraton, moments away from the renowned underground city, old Montreal museums, and the finest restaurants. Enjoy the fitness center and atrium-style lap pool from Le Centre Sheraton. And just think, you could be going to Montreal, to New Orleans, and to Puerto Vallarta.
Yes, yes, yes. While Randy was describing these trips, Andrew looked down here on me and he says, Bob, you're taller than I thought. Andrew, I'm growing. That's why. You will have to let someone else guard the coast for just a little while. If you do all this traveling, and you will do all this traveling, if you can tell us which one of these trips is the most expensive. Is it number one, Puerto Vallarta? Is it number two, New Orleans? Or is it number three, Montreal?
I'm going to say number three, Bob.
He says number three is the most expensive. What is the price of number one? $5,221. How much for number two? $2,500. If number three is more than $5,221, you win them all. What is the price of the trip to Montreal? Oh. But don't give up. You still have a whack at $1 million.
Thank you.
Thank you, Andrew. And we will play another pricing game after a little business with you. Randy, do you suppose that you can find me just one more contestant?
One more player I will by calling Samuel Hill. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Samuel Hill of the United States Navy, right there. Welcome aboard. What are we going to bid on now, please?
A wonderful digital player piano. Presenting Roland's new HBI 5A digital piano with built-in orchestral accompaniments to give students the feel of an ensemble. The world of music is now at your fingertips with Roland, Bob.
And Samuel, I await your bid.
$4,400, Bob.
$4,400 for Samuel. And now let us proceed to Bradford.
$3,500.
Meredith, what do you wish to bid?
$3,540.
$3,540. And Juan, you get the last bid.
$3,700.
$3,700. The actual retail price is $3,995. And Juan of the United States Army is going to play a pricing game. Howdy, Juan. Now, Juan, I think this day would be complete for you if you could just win this.
A new sports car! This is the 2004 Chrysler Crossfire. Contemporary styling and luxury cross paths with this all-new car. Featuring a 3.2-liter V6 engine, 6-speed manual transmission, and natural-trimmed bucket seats, the Chrysler Crossfire.
Now, I am going to show you a price for that Chrysler Crossfire, and then a higher price will go on as long as you wish. But the moment that you see a price that is higher than the actual retail price of that car, I want you to say, that's too much. Understood?
Yes.
Now, I don't want you to just say, that's too much. Mm-hmm. I want you to think back to boot camp. How long have you been in the Army?
6 years, Bob.
Can you remember boot camp?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. I want you to remember the toughest drill sergeant you had in boot camp. Can you remember?
Oh, yeah. Drill Sergeant Flanagan.
You even remember his name. Very good. Then when you say that's too much, I want you to say it just the way Sergeant Flanagan would have said it. Let me hear it.
Too much, soldier.
Too much, soldier? That's too much, soldier. Try it again.
That's too much, soldier.
Now, you lost something when I added the S word. One more time.
That's too much, soldier.
Perfect. Perfect. Now, Here's the first prize. Do you want to stop or go on?
Go on.
And here's the second prize. Do we go on?
Go on.
The third prize is 25,190. Go on. 27,481.
Go on.
He wants more. 29,550.
Go on.
And clear up here, we have 31,256. Come up here a little closer to me. He wants to go on, and what is the next price? 33,990.
Stay, Bob. I want to stay.
After all that rehearsal, he stands here and says, stay, Bob. I didn't hear you, soldier.
That's too much.
All right. He says 33,990 is a winner. Is it? No. What is the right price? 34,495. You should have gone one more. Juan, I'll see you at the big wheel. We have that second showcase show coming up in which one, two, or even three contestants could possibly win $1 million. Don't miss it.
Contestants not appearing on stage will receive V-Tech's 5.8 gigahertz phone system with call waiting, caller ID, sound select, and vibrating ringer at multiple handset speakerphones with no additional phone jacks required from V-Tech. And tailgate in comfort and style with Coleman's Road Trip Grill, featuring portable outdoor cooking and grilling, plus tables, captain chairs, stainless steel cooler, all from Coleman, the tailgating expert. And now here's Bob Barker with our showcase showdown.
Hi, thank you, Randy. Now, before these three fellers try to win $1 million on The Price is Right, they have folks they'd like to say hello to. Jeffrey?
Bob, I'd like to say hello to my mother, Helen, who's been watching you her whole life.
You tell Helen hello for me.
Thank you very much. Please. And my son, Ben.
And Ben, too. Now, Juan, what was...
I'd like to say hello to 699 Maintenance Company, Fort Irwin, my wife and my son and my mother.
Yeah, fine. And now, Andrew?
I'd like to say hello to my mother, Melissa, our friends and family back in New Jersey and Pennsylvania. Thank you.
Now, in addition to having a chance of winning $1 million on the big wheel, the one of you three nearest to $1 without going over will be in the showcase. And, of course, in the showcase on The Price is Right, you can win fantastic prizes. Any questions before we proceed? Step over there, Andrew, and try to get that dollar. $1, he wins $1,000, and then he gets that all-important bonus pin in which he could win $1 million. Now it's still going.
90.
I will bet you would like to spin again.
Yes, Bob.
You go right ahead. He has 25 cents in spin number one. Where is that 75? There it is. Now, that could be interesting. Slow down a bit. Slow down. No. But. He stopped that wheel with body English. You know that? He got 55 and 80 total, and that is what you have to beat to take over the lead. One. Here goes Juan's first spin. Slow down. Slow down. Ow! 15 cents. Spin it again, Juan. Andrew got a little pale. He thought he'd been tied there. 15 cents. And what are we adding to that? Hey, hey, hey. Ow! Twice. That was torture. I hope you had fun on the show anyway. Thank you, Juan. Come on, Jeffrey.
Thank you.
Two of them so close. Now you have to beat 80 cents to get into the showcase. And with your first spin, you have... 50 cents. Do you? Wait, just a moment. I want. Are you all right? He's really living this over. Is there oxygen over there in case he might? Fine. All right. Go ahead. Spin again. You have 50 cents. 50 cents has to be 80 cents. And, oh, thank you for being with us. Andrew, I'm surprised you lived through it. It was a tough thing to watch, wasn't it? But he's going to be in our showcase following this announcement. Jeffrey is the top winner in our showcase tonight. Andrew is the runner-up, and this is showcase number one.
This showcase is filled with some spectacular R&R. That's right, rest and relaxation done up right. And we'll start with the opportunity to relax with the wind in your face as you roll along driving this brand new Harley-Davidson motorcycle. Ride an American classic with this Harley-Davidson XL 1200cc Sportster motorcycle. Feel the power of its 1200cc Evolution engine as you take on the road ahead. Next, rest up in high style on the stunning beaches of exotic and romantic Tahiti. You and a guest to fly a round trip coach from Los Angeles to Hunahine, Tahiti, for a six-night stay in a deep overwater bungalow at Te Tiare Beach Resort. Spectacular tropical sunsets, white sand beaches, and breathtaking coral gardens reflect the tranquility of our own Polynesian dream vacation from Te Tiare Beach Resort. And when you get back, you may need to relax a bit closer to home, say, out in a lake in a new ski boat. The Larson 210 LXI Ski Boat. Enjoy a wild water ski ride or a lazy cruise in this 21-foot boat that features a 5.0-liter, 220-horsepower Volvo engine and Bimini top, trailer included. But to rest and relaxation right, with that ski boat goes this brand-new sport truck. It's a brand-new 2004 Dodge Ram 1500 SLT Quad Cab. This stylish four-wheel drive truck is perfect for work or off-road fun. Plus a 5.7-liter Hemi Magnum V8 engine, 5-speed automatic transmission, anti-spin differential, trailer tow group, sport appearance group, heated front seats, front hood protection shield, and the customer-preferred Laramie Package 26H. And this showcase, filled with some spectacular R&R, can be yours if the price is right.
And are you bidding or passing Jeffrey?
I'm going to bid on this one,
Bob. He will bid, and what will you bid?
I'm going to bid $55,000, Bob.
$55,000 is his bid. Andrew, look at your showcase.
Andrew, your showcase is filled with unique ways to prepare new recruits. And since this is The Price is Right, we suggest that new recruits for the Air Force should all attend Space Camp. You and a guest plus two children will fly a round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Huntsville, Alabama for a five-night Space Camp Advanced Academy for adults and a five-night Space Camp program for children. All meals and transportation for the airport are included. You'll stay at the Space and Rocket Center and put your skills to the test with space-age simulators and realistic space shuttle missions. And we would start to build rock-hard Marine recruits with lots of workouts in this complete workout room. Get in shape at home with Keys Fitness. This four-piece package includes a durable Ironman exercise bike, the Power System 1800 home gym, and heavy-duty Ironman treadmill. Also included is the latest trend in fitness training, the Cardio Max Elliptical Trainer. Look and feel better when you work out at home with Keys Fitness. Next, let's get all the recruits for both the Navy and the Coast Guard into the water aboard this brand-new catamaran. Performance catamarans Natra 450. It's fast and easy for a beginner to sail. Kick-up rudders make for simple beaching and shallow water sailing, trailer included. But what we need for those rough and tough recruits that choose the Army is an equally rough and tough all-terrain vehicle, the H2 Hummer. It's the H2 from Hummer. The all-terrain travel has just been given a touch of style with this powerful SUV featuring a Vortec V8 engine and heavy-duty electronic 4-speed automatic transmission. Plus, third-row seat, power sliding sunroof, wraparound brush guard, air suspension package, and the 1SC Luxury Series package. And your showcase, filled with unique ways to prepare new recruits, can be yours if the price is right.
And Andrew, what do you bid?
$80,000.
$80,000 is his bid. We'll be right back. Jeffrey's bid is $55,000. Actual retail price, $93,722, a difference of $38,722. Andrew, you bid $80,000. Actual retail price, $76,670. You're over. Jeffrey, you are the winner. You have won $105,792 in prize. Congratulations. Bob Barker reminding you, help control the pet population. Have your pets spayed or neutered. Goodbye, everybody.